Yeah?
Yeah, that's what I'm gonna do.
So what are you gonna get?
A 4, and I'm probably gonna get something for 4 to hook up to.
Oh.
Probably I'm gonna do.
Like what color one?
Like a red one.
Oh, you really wanna get a red one?
Yeah.
Like Chad's?
I'm gonna get red. Big one, like
Chad. Same exact one?
Yeah. But this is faster one.
Just faster in red?
Yeah.
Nice.
I think red are faster.
Yeah, that's what cops think too.
What?
Red is faster.
Why?
Cause.
Where do cops even live?
In their own houses.
How far are they?
Well, we have a cop that lives across the street from us.
One that's very nice.
Yeah, you know Chris and Michelle.
Oh, okay. Yeah, I know.
And their dogs.
Yeah.
They have two dogs.
Yeah.
You know Chris. Chris is a cop.
Chris?
Yeah.
Oh, you mean Chris.
Yes, I mean Chris.
Why is Chris a cop?
Well, because he wants to serve and protect people.
Is he a nice cop, too?
Yeah. All cops are nice.
Oh, some are bad.
Well, no. Not really.
Well, some are speeding.
Well, they only speed to catch up with people who are speeding. Because they're being bad.
Why?
Because some people don't obey the speed limit.
What is the speed limit?
Like right now, it's 25.
Are you almost to our house?
Yeah.
Yeah, you're here for Chad.
Yeah, I know.
How did we still have that big tree? Like, all we took it down months ago. Mama, I thought we took that down a month ago.
Oh, I don't know.
Is she still here?
Yeah.
Why did we not get rid of it, though?
Because we're going to chop it up and make it into firewood.
Firewood?
Yeah, but it's been so cold out. It's been hard to chop it up.
So in the summer, we're going to do that?
Yep.
When I get bigger, I'm going to do some chop down trees.
Yeah?
Mm-hmm. Make some more firewood.
Awesome.
Like that one right there.
Awesome. Okay, you've helped Chad with the log splitter.
And I want to get that one.
Oh.
So, that's what I'm going to do when I get bigger.
Perfect.